All young uns, them, aren't they? Unusual sounding bird. Oh. Is it like that thing that's... Oh no, it's that smaller over there, isn't it? Hey. Oh yeah. I've never seen so much deer. Probably in joint breeds.
I'm going
to miss out. Oh yeah. So, hold it. This. Come on. You had it on selfie thing. got lovely colours on them. There we go. Nope. It was fully charged this last night. Don't know why it's having a spaz. Right. See those windmills right over there? If I can zoom right over to those windmills. Just about. They're more brown, them ones. There we go, that's better. That's locked, isn't it?
No, it's only just come through it. Don't go too far, you can't get back.
Yeah. There must be another way into this place, then. That's advertising coming into here, isn't it?
It's fine in the acres altogether.
All right.
Hello.
That explains the brown colouring then.
Yeah.
Are they mushrooms? There they are, aren't they?
Well,
I knew somebody that once had a dodgy mushroom. What an idiot. It's wet up here, isn't it? Water there, man. That stag must be dominant one because it keeps making its noises. There's a wall there.
Yeah.
Might have been a defence wall. Could have been a defence wall. There's water there, so. I'm not saying water would come up, but it'll stop people and then wall would stop them. man-made?
Yeah, it will be. That's a sight from there to all these trees there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Must be on the tree for the village.
Right. You hold that bloody hell then. This one goes all the way around. One of those nice crisp Christmas days, it's a bit great place to walk your food off, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
That wall over there where that ridge is, beyond that ridge the wall goes round.
Mm-hmm.
Like there were a building inside it.
Yeah.
I might look it up when I get home. Got to be some things on about this place. The whole Wikipedia about this place.
Yeah. No, them trees look to be as big. You might be able to see this then.
Yeah. Obviously shooting allowed some nearby then. Them trees must get a decent drink. Although most of them look dead. Mind you, they will this time of year, won't Duck! Another duck.
Left 10 down there.
Oh yeah. You know what, sorry?
You don't want to go in that, it's black.
It's had hot soil dug up on it. Like water. I mean, I bet water went up to here the other day. Mm-hmm. All that rain, rain we've had. Oh yeah, ducks. Green-eyed duck. Not a care in the world, have they?
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a couple of ducks here, I don't know. Foraging for food. Little feet. I know this sounds a stupid thing, but ducks are permanently wet, aren't they? Because they put themselves in water when they're looking for food. Yeah. That one's looking for food, I know. What if they just leave them to feed themselves? I mean, it's not much you can give a duck, is there? Shooting going off over there now. Must be shooting there somewhere. Unless they're clear pigeon shooting. I'm going to say it again, but that is a lovely building. Reminds me a bit of that one at Peak District. Yeah. Similar looking building. That's nearly all flat fronted. Bit like a swamp, innit, this bit? There's definitely fish in it because I keep seeing bubbles. And why a fish would want to come up here, I don't know. I wonder if this links into a river then. It's got to get water from somewhere, hasn't it?
There's no river at Rascal, is
there? No. Just lakes. Quite a few there. Must be the best spot.